Workers at Derry's wastewater treatment facility are being credited with helping to keep a fire from spreading. Officials say before evacuating yesterday morning, the workers closed the door to the room where the fire started, helping to contain the flames. Firefighters say there was an electrical fire, but there's no word yet on the exact cause.